dog will never let you down.
We should get more knives. Good socks. These ones can chase me bad.
I don't know how the Whitetails can go on without Eli.
I saw that headshot! Nice!
We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and
danger.
We no longer hunt for our food. Search for a wild fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer
enemies.
Alive. solution is war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life. Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. They were strong. Now what are we? Passive, lazy, weak. Culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. The world has become soft, weak.
Things get worse!
We've sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We're no longer hungry.
Charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
Culture and technology has
if our ancestors give it up, shitheads!
They would be ashamed.
Switch your places!
And they would be
hey,
angry.
The lower ground.
We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will
become happening! Gotta reload!
What?
Wrong.
Is
get
the worst thing you could ever be.
We must live to our past with life.
Bunch of brainwashed fuckards!
That's traitorous. Ungrateful for the mercy that we have shown you.
Bombs are set. Get out of there. Five, four, three, two, one.
Down here!
This is for Mark. Ain't that a pretty sight? Understand something, Deb. No one comes back from Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell. Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around and... Thanks, Deb. For all you've been doing.
Cover me, I'm going in.
Get my back. In a better spot. Move it. Get my back.
Watch my ass! Move it!
Thank you. bullshit you. I thought rescuing all those folks would move the needle, but the cult just keeps snatching bodies. I don't know about this. Something's not sitting right. Whatever Jacob's planning, it's big. But we need to figure it out. I'll see you at the Wolf's Den.
What the hell?
You managed to escape for a little bit. Whenever I want, I can have you back here with me. But you've got time to play your little games. I'll let you know when it's time to come home.
Take them for everything they got.
You'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
The herd.
Sacrifice. But now, you're alone. and you're weak. Can we know what happens to the weak? I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Eli! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, you'd be a hero. You'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Father! Let's show him! Major Finn! What's going on? We're eating steak!
Over yet. You can't see them, we'll sniff them out. Get moving.
Come on out and play, darling. There she is. Remember your purpose!
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall, America, We're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, War on Terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
To blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers.
Huh?
That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Deputy, you might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.